Some days things are just not gonna work. You need a plan B. Done it wrong. God damn it. At least my food is cooked. Oh, looks like I've burned out the fuel. Well, that's my food for today. So this thing is not gonna explode now since it's running out of fuel. So the problem was the seal ring. The seal ring of the pump here. So it has this pump, right? You pump in, it creates pressure. When it creates pressure, the fuel push out into this bowl here. That's how it keep burning, keep like engine. But I was leaving the pump like this position, right? I was leaving here, so it can be pressed in no time. But the thing is that the O-ring seal right here is failing, so the fuel is leak out from here as well due to the pressure. And when it's leak out from here, it's not controlled. It's like a jet engine, like it's like a jet boil, literally jet engine ejecting out from here. So it's quite sketchy. I went all the way to there because I thought it's gonna explode. Seems to be fine. It just have a second fuel ejector right here. Now this is run out of fuel. I am out of fuel, that's for sure. But at least I'm safe. The part is pretty much alright, other than the seal ring. The seal ring that's a problem right here. Other than that, we are good. Yeah, nothing in there, obviously. Right, just gonna wait this to cool down.
Just stop. Just looks like I'm a fool. What?
This whole pot has enough food for my whole day riding. Now it's about half left. So that's my dinner and tomorrow's breakfast.